Welcome back to SCP Task Force. This is a game we've really enjoyed, and now that they released a new mode or a new mission, it's not really new, knowing us. Like, it's new for us, so we're about to do it. Operation Cleanout. Let's get right into it.
Da-da.
Turn off my sound. There we go.
Ruff. Look at Ruff. He's just what? Sitting off the edge while we're actually at seats.
Garvel, that's very dangerous.
I've done it in real life, so it doesn't change much.
I think we should push him off.
You say that's dangerous and then threaten to push me off.
Well,
that's not
was
me!
Dangerous. I'm the one wanting to commit murder.
Wait, what are we doing?
Wait, I did not read what just happened.
What are we doing?
I guess we're going in blind.
We're saving the facility, but I don't know why or what. I feel like once I'm going to be in this because of the name
mission.
Of the thing.
It's a dark mission, that's all I know.
I should have equipped the flashlight and everything. Yeah, equipped it on my
partner.
Don't
we have night vision now? Like, we should get night vision.
Oh yeah, we do. Then what's the point of the flashlight?
Do we get night vision?
Maybe
we
don't.
I feel like it's here.
Yeah, it looks like it's here. How do we get in? Oh. Death. Lots of it. Oh no.
Stand
Vic,
by.
You know what an SCP this is?
What?
It's spores. Do you not know what SCP that is?
Oh! Is this 008?
No, it's 610.
Does 610 have spores?
You know, 610's a thing is that it
it's a living flesh. I know what 610 is.
No, it has spores and stuff.
I don't remember it being a flower.
Well, no, it's just probably the way it's showing it.
Okay. Why are we so slow?
Whenever you go in that area, it goes slower.
Think around the spores makes us slower.
Possible.
Yeah, because each time I know slowness is from the spores. So avoid spores.
I'm just doing this without the flashlight on purpose, and it's way scary. Oh my god, it's way scarier. We should do it without flashlight. Makes it funnier.
But then if we won't be able to see.
I don't think there's less pixels. It's about
yes,
the same
not less pixels. There's less colors. There's less. Okay, so there's less dark
colors. Oh my
colors
god.
Than
Am
light
I being
colors.
Attacked? I actually can't see. Oh my god. Oh my god, I cannot see
coming,
at
I'm
all.
I'm coming.
The first time someone gets knocked. Oh, this room sucks because of the spores.
Oh, I'm out. Someone shoot it.
Just not even be the right area.
What is that? Can we shoot these things?
Oh, these are eggs!
Oh, we can shoot them!
Contact.
So we can actually go fast.
Oh! Figured out what SCP it is.
What the heck?
I figured out what SCP it is.
Vic, I need slight help.
Did Vic just close that door on us?
No, I'll close this one on you.
What the heck?
Shoot these spore things, we can actually go fast.
Oh! There's CI.
Why is there CI here?
Please, I'm out of ammo, guys. Okay.
Yeah, you're kinda almost a dead noob.
Yeah, I know.
So much for being a medic,
man,
Storm.
It's like... Mean, I just healed myself.
Where am
Do
I
you not know
shot?
What me- ne- medic doesn't mean tank.
What do you
I
mean?
Think I'm out of- medic I think I'm out of- I'm out of primary ammo, actually.
Yeah, I'm almost out of ammo myself. Ugh.
How do you know?
You can hold R.
I'm gonna run out of ammo killing these big guys. Where did you guys go?
We're over here.
Okay, holding hostages is pretty glitchy.
I have 2 mags left because I had to waste, like, everything. I regret not getting secondary light.
I'm glad I did. Whoa! What happened?
I walked in a corridor. What?
Oh.
What? What?
Guys, what? Why do you guys just all die on me? I think it's because I triggered the cutscene. Okay.
How much for a 15-minute mission?
Goodbye. I'm gonna go to sleep.
Oh.
Do I get to become a zombie?
What? I'm back.
Wait, what?
What just happened?
Was that like a...
The future.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, wait. Was I the one surviving for you guys, or was it you guys living?
I'm gonna die because I can't see. Oh my god. So I don't really criticize games like this, but I felt like this just had to be done for this mission. I understand why they did this approach for this mission, where you could only use your flashlights. And I was fine with that, but here's what where the problem arose, is that flashlights were only for your guns, and so instead of where you were looking, typically, it was only where your guns were pointing. If a zombie got too close to me, it would block up the gun, so it would block up the flashlight, so I couldn't see at all. I could only rely on the flashlights the gun gave, which was a big problem, because if a zombie got too close, I could not see at all, and that's why it results in me getting downed a lot. Additionally, I must add, with how gigantic the map is, and with little light, you have like a little sense of direction. I feel like you can spend like 15 minutes wandering around, where if you actually knew where you were going, this entire mission would take like less than 5 minutes. And when you're wandering around for like 5 minutes trying to figure out where to go, not being able to barely see, it's not really fun. I just hope they don't do that again.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
I mean, hey, finally some light.
Yeah.
Except for the fact that Vic's about to die.
Oh, no, I can actually see this time, so I won't be dying.
Can I not be shot right now?
I won't be dying.
The pistol takes so many shots.
Stop being so fat.
What do you mean? I wasn't
That's
over
me.
There. Shoot the console. Very big brain.
That works.
Oh, this will.
Yeah, and that gives us light.
Let's see how my ammo is doing. Okay.
Did it open a door?
Wait, what? Was that the entire mission?
Oh, I don't think that's it.
It is.
I know what's gonna happen. I feel like I know what's gonna happen.
But we get shot down?
Yeah, we get shot down. I'm saying that because I see myself from a third person.
Yeah, same.
New entity.
Bravo's. He's trying to act so cool by sitting away from everyone else. Also, are we just so cool that we don't use helmets?
No, we took them off.
Yeah, we took them off in a helicopter.
Oh. Vic just brings his fedora.
Wait, that was the entire mission.
Really?
10-minute video! Woo!
Hey, that's something. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed, this mission. I'm gonna be honest, it's probably my least favorite so far, but like, hey, it's still pretty good. When they release new missions, let us know, and we'll return to this game to play them. See you guys in the next one.